solar eclipse.
No way.
This is the only total solar eclipse of the year, and it was only visible in Antarctica.
So we got to enjoy it.
By the way, some research scientists who hang out there in Antarctica. There were actually a few extra spectators. The crew of the International Space Station took this photo of the moon casting a shadow.
That's pretty amazing.
Yeah.